The Duke of Edinburgh today rode out on horseback surrounded by members of the royal family, to mark the Queen's official birthday. Wearing full regalia and bearskins, the Prince of Wales, Prince William and Princess Anne saluted as they rode out of onto the mall. Also riding in the ceremony for the first time was the Duke of York in his new role, as Colonel of the Grenadier Guards. They join more than 1,400 guardsmen and cavalry for the magnificent Trooping of the Colour today, in London. The Duke of Edinburgh, who celebrates his 97th birthday on Sunday, has retired from official public duties and did not attend. But the Queen was accompanied by the Royal Colonels, all on horseback, Prince of Wales, Colonel of the Welsh Guards, the Princess Royal, Colonel of the Blues and Royals, and the Duke of Cambridge, Colonel of the Irish Guards. Among the guests was Defence Secretary Gavin Williamson. The Prime Minister Theresa May normally attends, but is at a G7 meeting of world leaders in Canada. The colour troop this year was the flag of the 1st Battalion Coldstream Guards. Trooping the colour originated from traditional preparations for battle. Colours, or flags, were carried, or trooped, down the rank so that they could be seen and recognised by the soldiers. In the 18th century, guards from the royal palaces assembled daily on horse guards to troop the colours, and in 1748, it was announced that the parade would also mark the sovereign's official birthday. The Queen's actual birthday was on April 21, when she turned 92 years old. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex paid tribute to the Queen at the spectacular ceremony.